take down.
I don't want to die on camera. You have the remainder of the class, which is about, it's 9:33 right now.
You've got until 10 after 10.
Right.
The first two questions are easy.
I don't know, I didn't turn it over.
Put your name on it. And the question for number one, did you turn in the first book report by May 11th? Yes or no? Number two, yes or no? Okay?
I like those questions.
I don't like them. That's not fair.
Where are you going?
Yes,
oh. My Danny got his exercise.
That's okay. He wants to go 2 weeks.
Everybody's in their hands. Let's go, guys.
Go, guys. Okay, I'll remember that next year.
Yeah. You silly.
Oh. Oh, Mark is right in here.
Hey, man.
Yeah. I don't want to watch it.
jump up and grab onto your foot.
Let go.
I don't know how to check that, but.
Serve up a plate for me and I'll be back. We're working.
Okay, let's get over here, gang.
Hurry up. Working.
John.
I'm working. Gina, save me a place in line. I'll be right now.
Why?
What line? You're supposed to be alone.
There is none.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, once you're picking that, you're gone.
Farms.
Oh, look at that graveyard.
You want some Amish folks? Intercourse, Pennsylvania. Amish buggies. Well, I guess not.
Yay!
Here's a replica of the Old Testament tabernacle. Brazen altar. Laver for washing. Inside. How'd your hair turn out today, Mark?
Turned out fine until it sweated and puffed out. Wait a minute. We saw you working on getting it to do that this morning.
Thanks, Dad. If I could buy some.
That's real. Yeah, typical add-on. Nice farm.
See them cameras click, man.
Beautiful countryside.
No derogatory statements about a
Thank you. presence, Lord. Oh God, we're so filled with joy this morning. Praise God. We're thankful, Lord, that the joy of the Lord is our strength. Father God, that when we have the strength of God within us, Father God, any work of the enemy to defeat us, any work of the enemy to bring us down, Father God, is thwarted. It's destroyed, God. And we're thankful for that, Lord. Praise God. Father, I pray that you fill us all with joy this morning. In Jesus' name, thank you. Oh, the weapons of our warfare are not carnal.
Consecrate yourselves. Joshua 2, for tomorrow I will do amazing things. That was yesterday I got the scripture. Tomorrow is today, when you got the scripture yesterday. So let's believe God this morning, because this is a great day. I will come and bow down at your feet, Lord Jesus. In your presence, fullness of joy. There is something that's going on to prepare with you. I take pleasure in worshiping you, Lord. I will come and bow down at your feet.
Christ for the Nations Seminar in Stony Brook, New York.
Nice place, huh? Let's walk up the hill. I don't think I can take it. How's this for a shaky camera? So tell us about your stay here at the seminar, Greg.
Oh, wonderful.
It's Saturday afternoon. Have you enjoyed it?
Yes, been okay.
That great, huh?
Yeah, wonderful.
The dorm. Give a span of the school. And the main auditorium. People are going in. And there's the administration building. And here's Greg enjoying himself at the seminar.
Hi, Ma.
And you're going to be a pilot?
Yeah.
Remind, let me know when you're going to fly. I'll stay home, all right? On the hill. Walking around a car. What a lovely shot.
You should get this in here so I know.
This is how we got to our room. We stayed in the gatehouse. And the guys stayed in the motorhome. And the juggly camera now is making people sick. Hundreds of people right now at Calvary are losing their breakfast. Oh, here's the gatehouse. That's where we stayed. There's where the guys stayed. Down there in the motorhome. Ah! There's Jeff York. Look how spiritual. What is he doing? Winding up an airplane. They're flying airplanes all over the place. Jesse, tell me, how have you liked the seminar? Are you enjoying yourself? Are you benefiting a lot from the nursery? Do you like it here in Long Island? When you grow up, do you think you'll come back? Would you like to go to school here? Does that mean yes or no?
You'll be glad you gave your heart to the Lord.
Concerning your brothers and sisters in the Lord, concerning everything and the principles
that.
Scott Brooks. Here's the rest of the housing. As we leave. We are on Long Island. This is the village here.
Can everybody get out for just a second?
They want to. This is the harbor.
Are you gonna
this
pull
is
out?
This is Stony Brook Harbor.
It's not the ocean.
Are you gonna stop?
It's the ocean.
Statue of Liberty.
What kind of zoom do you have on that thing?
Why are you talking while I'm recording?
I don't know.
All the people at Calvary are listening to you right now. Fade.
You pushed it?
No, one of you guys pushed this button here. You hear the water sounds nice, huh? There she is, Miss Liberty. And there he is, Mr. Man of Steel, Scott Brooks, alias Mr. Karate. They call those the World Trade...
Those aren't World Trade Centers.
What'd she call them?
World Trade Center is what it is, if it's that. Is it that?
Yeah. World Trade Towers?
Center.
What street are we on here?
I think that's the Trump Tower. We want 57th and Park Avenue. This building.
Beautiful.
Park Avenue.
There's Park Avenue, you guys.
Park Avenue, huh?
Church. Beautiful.
How far down do we go?
I guess I should find that. Oh, you're getting a picture of that guy. So
Central Park.
Central Park and a man sleeping on a bench.
There's our motor home, and the building we're in front of is 11 East 73rd Street, and it's owned by Sally's millionaire cousin. What else can I say? Except that he's not home. What a shame. Well, it gives us a view. We couldn't back up enough. Ooh. And you can see how close we are to Central Park. Right there. Canandaigua. Here's the church. We got in at 5:30 in the morning. It's 11:30 in the afternoon. Gina, sleepyhead Bina.
Oh, no.
Say hi to your mom, Gina.
Gina.
You guys, it's 11:30 in the afternoon.
It's still morning.
No, Randy.
No, morning is just in your mind.
Oh, no.
It's Mark. Say hi to mom, Mark.
Randy. We decided that staying
in our
sleeping bags would be a pointless
experience.
Yeah,
get me in it.
Hi.
Get me in it,
Granny. What's wrong, Greg? Just say hi, Mom, you know.
Hi, Dad.
Ooh, the light is so bright behind the guy. Scott, get some clothes on. It's Sally Homemaker.
And I'm washing dishes.
Why aren't you sleeping like everyone else?
Because I slept all night.
What do you got, bud? Upstairs. Oh, the sanctuary. The pastor's not here. He went to Buffalo. So we're just kind of fending for ourselves. Gonna have a prayer walk this morning. Gonna pray for the people of Canandaigua. There's the sanctuary. This looked like it used to be an old office building. Maybe even an old bank, we were thinking. Matter of fact, look at the size of that vault. I would say it was a bank. There's a vault downstairs also. Here we are approaching town. You see the lake in the background? Some really old buildings here, Canandaigua. What church is that? Is that the Episcopal or something? No, that was the Presbyterian American Baptist. Now that's a combination. A lot of churches in town, a lot of old buildings. Quaint town.
Reminds me of Lansing or something.
Probably not much crime, huh?
I would not think so.
A couple of shoplifters a year. Nice day at the laundry, huh? Come on out, bring them clean clothes out, kids. Here they come.
Money by not eating, my wife just went out to run.
Hi, Mom.
Your clothes are clean.
We're hungry.
How about your heart?
Very hungry. Very, very hungry.
We're starved.
No way. Channy, it's lunchtime in Canandaigua. Sarah ordered fish.
Of course not.
She's the only one who ordered.
No, she hasn't.
Chicken?
She ordered a hamburger.
Kathy, you got a hamburger? Show us your fish.
Is it taping ready?
No, it's not. I'm just standing here holding
it.
What is that, clams or what? Boy. Hey, what's happening, buddy? Jesse. Jesse, what's that on your shirt? Here we are in Canandaigua. Of course, you know we've been here. Here's the church. Used to be a school. How's the work project, Greg?
Hi, Mom.
What about Dad? What do they got you doing here?
What does it look like?
Cleaning a telephone pole?
Oh, he's taking movies, ladies and gentlemen. The screen you want
to see. Good. How's it going, Cindy?
Hey, I'm
here
right now.
Oh, yeah. Zip around.
What? Look at me.
Look at the pain in my hair.
I hate
my hair. Sarah
just did
in there.
I'm
sorry.
Uh-oh, you're fired.
It doesn't sound like they're working down there now, does it?
Don't say anything. We'll see if they are. Yeah. What are you doing?
We're just gonna clean off the floor.
You're ruining the brooms, aren't you?
Haven't you ever smoked water with a broom before?
What a face.
Yeah, well, I'm practicing to be an exterminator. Hi, Mom.
I can't believe you actually came to work. I thought this was a vacation.
Well, it is a vacation. I mean, I couldn't do this at home. If I sprayed water in my own basement, my dad would kill me.
Looks like a charm.
Hey, what's happening?
You should have seen it when we finished spraying it. You think this is bad?
Church basement. Hopes to be eventually a youth center. You guys expecting nuclear fallout with those masks? Working them hard?
We're working hard, great.
What?
It's hard work to wear one of these things. I
was taking a break.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Just wipe it on your shirt.
I know that one of us could go through there. And,
through where?
Through that room and sweep it or dry it off.
Look like Darth Vader.
What?
You make a career out of the windows, huh?
Oh, sorry.
Good. Excuse me, I'm gonna get up to our practice.
Okay. Getting
going. What a motley looking person.
Are they praying with her? It's Gina and Kathy street witnessing, Canandaigua.
Hook in the motorhome? Tell us where you're at right now.
Well, I'm making lunch. I'm making apple crisp, and then I'm going to make sloppy joes.
Where's the motorhome parked?
In front of a dairy store.
You're cooking in a donut shop parking lot?
In the middle of Canandaigua.
I'm impressed. I think the parents would be proud of you.
Aww.
You're taking care of their kids so well.
Well, it won't come back skinny, that's for sure.
They're going for the guy and he got away. Street witnessing or shopping? All right, Mark Seifer, give him the literature. This is hard to take from inside a motorhome. Here we are though, Elam Bible Institute. Where's this? Lima, New York. Just south of Rochester. Dorms. And there's the ding dong. Oh, I'm sorry, the ding dong. Oh, it's over here. There's a bell in there somewhere. It's the sanctuary of the tabernacle at Elam. Look real hard behind the motorhome, you can see the lake. Well, pond.
Thank you.
was 34 years ago. This month, I was on this camp. We were in a big tent. We were not in our
sunset at Elam. Here we are, Cattaraugus Indian Reservation. There's the church. Cattaraugus Assembly of God. Let's go see what's happening. What are you doing, Mark? Is that right?
His own strong stomach. He wipes out dirt and disease in the bathrooms across the
country. Alright, knock it off.
His name is Toilet Man.
And now, the exploits of Toilet Man.
Dum, dum, dum,
what do we have here?
We have...
You gonna stick your hand in there?
Yep.
Or your head?
Both, actually.
Alright, go ahead. Your mom wants to know if you really do these things. What about that big brush they had upstairs? Oh, I could have used that. That's because they have iron in the water, Mark. Minerals. Here we go. Going upstairs. What a scenic route. A little different from Calvary Methodist, huh? Gonna be painting, changing the color in here. How many colors is this place? It's the nursery. Here's the sanctuary. Plastic wood.
Put it on the floor.
He had another roll. Yeah, there's a roll.
What are you gonna do?
Here's
you
the want? Sanctuary. Looks pretty good.
Hurry up.
Oh, you taking turns?
Oh, she had to do what I missed.
What I ooh, 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 what you missed looks good.
No, I didn't miss
it. Hey, careful, that's... Mark, you're done with your toilet, huh?
Yep.
How did Toilet Man do?
Toilet Man succeeded.
Looks good. Though your door be as scarlet, it'll be white as snow, right? That's scripture. Hey, the boss has arrived.
Paint under this is flaky.
Hey, Gina, could you bring me that little step ladder down from upstairs? It says teachers only on it.
Such precision work. Hey, what a tape job.
Hi, Mom.
What about Dad?
Hi, Dad.
Hey, Dad.
This is the Seifert Brothers Painting Company.
Great, it's fantastic, too.
How's it going?
Great.
A little more.
You ripped the carpet out just to paint?
Wasn't tagged down.
You guys are extreme, aren't you?
Huh?
You guys are extreme, aren't you?
Well, it wasn't tagged down. You were saying that's correct.
Mark, have you shaved today?
Of course not.
That's true. Here's the kitchen in the back. What a mess.
Yeah, there's someone in there now.
So how's eating at the Ritz? Is this luxury?
This is luxury.
How was the food?
Okay.
Can you look at me? Don't you have a comment for Mom and Dad? Please come and get me, take me home. This is really luxury. I think you guys have it made. What a cushy trip. Hey, there's more in there. Go get some more. There's some dogs out there that'll eat it. Actually, we have some guys that'll eat it. Trusting Greg on the ceiling?
Could you do the window?
Yeah.
Those cigarettes I told you about.
Oh, that's the
thing. Stop drinking it. Gee, can you guys crowd in a little closer? I mean, there's too much room around here.
Okay, guys,
what time is it?
Okay, let's go.
11 o'clock, Thursday
Dad,
night.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Looks good.
We know.
Scott, there is beach up there. Scott,
you get it.
Hey. Get laid up, tired. Us how to eat a banana. You got enough in your cheeks? Come on, now eat your banana.
Natural.
Movie star.
Let him have the other one, huh? Come on, hamster cheek, show us how to eat a banana. Your public is waiting. It's a good job, yeah. Your cheeks aren't pulling up. That's Mark, your buddy Mark. What day is it, Jesse? Say Friday? It's the 4th of July. We're celebrating the Indian slavery.
Does your card go with it too inside there? Or?
No. This, folks, believe it or not, is the pastor. Pastor Jones. Hey, you, the fat guy is weighing himself. The town of Salamanca, right? Indian reservation, and all the properties leased out to the white people. And the lease is coming up, and the Indians are going to own everything. This is the Allegheny Reserve. This is the route coming back from Allegheny Reservation, headed back to Cattaraugus, where we're staying. Entrance to the Indian Reservation that we're staying on. Try better at what?
No, that's our water.
Maybe it's your parents' fault. I mean, they didn't have to have you after all, right? They could have had Sharon and just told you to get back up in there. Who was first?
Me.
The chicken or the egg?
I just painted the ceiling, I'm sorry.
We don't have any paint. You're gonna have to get a wet rag and wipe it off. Or you could lick it off.
Hold this.
Is this the drink you wanted, Randy?
Check out that color.
Just like the popcorn.
What's falling down on my leg? Mary Jane, what are you doing?
Side.
Once was a what?
A frog.
Hi, Dad.
There once was a frog that worked too hard. Like this. I'm working too hard. You can tell, can't you?
Really, look what it's starting to do to you.
Yes, I'm definitely working too hard. Well, you can tell.
You look overworked. Look at those those red lines under her eyes. Let's send her home. Take the dog home.
All right.
The greyhound. That's the dog. Excuse you, I mean
you.
You're dripping it. We doing the easy job, Scott? What a lazy bum. Oh, you mean fixing their mistakes? Who?
See?
Yeah, but what?
This girl right here. Say it again, Mary Jane.
Gina does good work, Dad.
But you're only 4 years old.
Yes. Hey,
what's that here about you telling me I'm tough, huh?
Stop. Did you kill that plant here?
That's right. Stop.
Did you kill that plant there?
What, are you afraid of a fly? It's good to finish
we'll
this room.
We'll get in the hallway. I don't know if we're going to have enough paint or not.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm not going to paint them drawers.
You want chocolate,
right, they're supposed to be white.
Hey, don't paint me. You nasty little child.
Is she being mean to you? Here's the kids breaking the law with fireworks.
Yeah.
Did anybody get
a Jesse.
Ooh, that blew up soon.
Yay.
Just keep going?
Yeah.
Is this Jeff's?
Uh-huh.
Jeff York, breaking the law in New York State.
Yay! Jesse Flint.
Here goes a rocket. Supposed to go up in the air. Real good job. Greg's rocket. Shuttle and it's exploded.
Here's another one,
man. What's that, Seneca Indian Nation building or something? That's a retirement home, the big one? Oh, back up here.
What they're building right now.
Oh, I see.
You want to go through?
That's all right. We just need to find the guys.
Here's the guys right here in front of us. Yeah, beat your drums. Here they are. See it?
Yeah. Passing out flyers. Those sticks for protection there or what? Hey, you white boys! What's this big building here?
That's an office building.
For the Seneca Indian Nation?
Yeah. This is the library. This building right here is the old home Indian school.
Yes.
These are the homes here that,
kind of like a subdivision, right?
Yeah.
What's the matter, Jesse? You want to be on the tape? Too dark.
Cleaned up.
Housing authority?
Yep.
Is this like HUD or something?
Yep.
This is why we were attacked by bees while we were painting. Man. Lots of bees. But we sealed them up and puttied them in. I mean, so they can't get in, but good grief. I can't believe how many there are. Let's go up there with some honey on our nose. Say yes, Kemosabe.
Yes, Kemosabe. The water is out again. Five times. I don't know who did it, but it was perfect when they came. After they came, I asked them to cover the hole. They hit the pipe.
Scott did it.
Scott did
Adults,
it.
Adults, yes.
He busted a hole in it after 5 days. 8 hours a day I've been here. 8 in the morning, sometimes to 9.
5 days. You haven't even been here that long.
At night. I labored. Digging over here, 3 foot down, 30 feet across, put new pipe in, then he busted it, kept meeting starts tomorrow, and we still don't have water. Thank you.
Hallelujah, brother. Yes. Preach it. Take an offering. It's a good preaching.
Take an offering. Buy us a gallon of water. Mark. Hey,
supposed to be praying and studying. That's what most pastors do.
Ooh, I should be studying instead of doing this.
And praying, yeah, that's what pastors do. Where's the church janitor? Oh, no, not at all.
No, I wouldn't do that.
She'll never ever pose for a picture again.
Okay.
Would you like the
That's okay, it's the only picture she's ever posed for in her life.
I know.
The pipes.
Way over there. Ah!
See it?
It's a few bees there.
Terrible what? What are you doing standing up on the motorhome?
I'm trying to get closer to God.
Yeah. You're spiritual. I like that. It's nice. And what were you saying about being a terrible person earlier?
Oh, me? I don't know what you're talking about, man. Keep going. You don't see me.
Show her the bee's nest, Mark.
Oh my gosh, is that all bees on there?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Good thing you passed her back. We would have been in big trouble.
Keep going. You don't see me? I'm not here. You too, Jeff.
Bees on what?
That's
hot. I'm the first one here. Did you notice? Guy Mark. Where's my girl? That's saying a lot.
Yeah, but I'm standing in wait for something.
Klutz, man. We're talking klutz.
Can we plug it in?
I want that one.
Yeah.
Can we unplug it?
Yeah. What are you eating, Gina?
Chicken.
guys called?
Corn soup. What's that bread on your plate?
Ghost bread.
What? All right, who busted it? The Ghostbusters. Do you get it? You're even sitting Indian style. I like it. I'm impressed. Cindy, how's the corn soup? You like it, Greg?
You got a spoon right there in your hand.
Yes.
But Will.
This larva.
How do you?
Let's play pool.
Okay, let me
play.
The boy doesn't have any clothes on. He's running. He says, give me the ball, I'll run.
Thank you. created the trees. Thank God. The Apostle Paul said, first of all, you need to put on the new man.
Yes.
Amen. That's normally, I thank God for this church that's just got one row of pews. Amen. Some of us got three rows, and there's people in all three rows are looking at each other and wondering why come God's not blessed. Why come God don't bless? I'll tell you what, we have to pull off anger. Amen. You can't serve God with anger in your heart. Amen. Now you come with that. Amen. You was born when you was a little child, you'd get angry. Amen. These little babies will get angry. And, amen. They'll cry and they'll scream to the top of the thing. People is still wearing the garment of anger, even after they've been to Calvary. Amen. And the blood of Jesus has cleansed them from sin. Somehow the devil has stripped that cloak of anger back on your shoulders. And you're elected. You got called. You got chose. You praise the Lord. Amen. As the elect of God. Praise the Lord. What you going to put on? Amen. Holy and beloved bowels of mercy. Praise the Lord. Holy bowels of mercy. Praise God. Listen to what it says. Holy and beloved bowels of mercy and kindness and humbleness of mind, meekness and long suffering. Glory be to God. Amen. That's just, you get them put on, it's just impossible to get mad. The only getting mad you'll do is with the devil. Praise God. Amen. You will love that sinner out there that despisefully use you. You will love that husband sometime that tried to stop you from serving God. You'll love that ill and agitated woman. Amen. We will.
Mark, tell me about the trip.
What about the trip?
Would you like to make a comment about the trip?
Yes, I'd like to make a comment about the trip. I liked the trip. I think it was a very good trip. It was worthwhile because I got to know all of these people better. I hate being put on the spot.
Cindy Dunn, tell me about the trip.
It was interesting, and we learned a lot about being humble. We didn't get to witness too much. We got to paint a lot, and that's a humbling job of looking like yuck all day.
Can you ask me the question?
Oh, tell us about the trip.
it was fun. I learned how to paint good, and I learned a lot from the sermons and the seminars. And I learned how to tolerate people really good.
Like, did they learn how to tolerate you?
Yes.
Ask me a question.
Tell me about the trip.
Well, it's been fun, and I've learned a lot about how to paint and how God's been leading me more on this trip and talking to me more.
Tell us about the trip.
I think it was a learning experience for me, working with young kids. See how I think they were testing how much I could take. But I had a real good time.
How much did you take?
A whole lot. I praise the Lord for being able to be here, though, too.
Wait a minute, now let me get my hair cut.
Tell us about the trip.
I don't know anything about the trip because I wasn't there.
Tell us about the group. But be nice.
Money, nowhere.
Thank you. I received $10 here from the group here to tell you about what they've done, and he told me to really to make it look good. They worked very hard. They labored hard for Jesus. They painted really super well. We really appreciate their prayers, their labor around the altars tonight at service, which really impressed me. Not just the fact of coming and laboring and working, which is good, but their dedication before the Lord, which is more important. And I just pray that through the series of times that they've had before the Lord, that they've learned to grow and to develop with God. And their leader, it's just words not able to describe. Amen. I'm still just...
Please don't make it a sermon. Thank you.
Hey, man, that was worth more than $10.
But everything that was said wasn't true. But this is true. This is a real $10 bill. And this guy touched it. And not only that, but another guy over here just threw his wallet at me. So I appreciate
the trip.
Okay, I liked it. Next person. No, okay, it was really fun. I found out that I'm the worst painter, but I'm the best paint scarver. No. But it was really fun. I found out that Mark's very obnoxious. But it was really fun. I liked it.
So what happened tonight?
Oh, I went up to the altar and the Indian prayed.
All right.
Coke, tell us about the trip.
Well, I learned that on this trip, the Lord spoke with me about how I had to get my act straightened up with him, and I learned how to interact with people. That's it. Yeah, except for Pastor Jones.
Trip. Can I introduce her? Let me introduce her.
Dad, let me see you through there.
I learned a new vocabulary. I learned a good Maggie joke. The Lord's blessed me on this trip. Don't make me laugh.
Okay.
I've learned to relate to other people. I've learned about forgiveness. And
let me see.
Hey, Jeff, tell us about the trip.
Well, I had a great time and got to see a lot of new places. I got to meet a lot of people and really got to learn how to paint.
That's it?
Oh, come on.
That's it?
Can you learn Chinese torture?
That's all? Tell us about the trip.
It was quite interesting. I learned a lot. I learned about forgiving people. It was a new experience every day. And I got closer to people.
And you love people. What
Finn.
About that?
Finn. Oh, Lee-Jane, tell us about the trip.
Tell about you faster, baby.
I learned about liking people, and having new friends here, and having a new pastor, and seeing Mark Seifert laugh, and seeing Mark Seifert do some bad things.
Right on.
And hiding under the table.
Okay, tell us about the trip.
You give me 20 minutes to preach?
Yes.
And I'll take 30. Where do I begin? I wasn't ready. Okay, anyway. The one thing that I would have to say, that the main thing been learn to expect from the Lord, because when you don't come with an expecting heart, you won't be filled, and everything will seem like chaos in your life. When you expect God to do something in your life, He'll bring a central theme through it, and that message has been brought out quite often in the trip. I've seen the kids mature, put up with one another, aggravate one another, want to kill one another, and then out of all of it learn really truly what forgiveness is. They've worked very hard, extremely hard painting, especially in this hot weather. It's been really hot. They enjoyed the seminar in Stony Brook. And they've had an education, that's for sure. We've all learned a lot about a lot of different. I think the Lord has surprised us with what He's taught us. I don't think it was what we expected, but I think it's what was best for this group and for our youth group in whole. And that's all.
What do you think of the trip, Randy?
Hey, I'm finally on the camera. I'm the voice that you keep hearing asking the questions.
Well, it's a lot different than what I thought it was going to be. Started out to be big missions trip. Memorized 25 verses, which we have never used, but it's been a very educational experience for all of us. I would say it's education trip as well as missions, because this church is a missions church that we're at right now, and we've been able to help them immensely. 250 hours of work just in this church alone on the Indian reservation. But it was great. We learned a lot about the Amish. The kids experienced really great worship at Christ for the Nations. We got to see New York City. Kids are singing a weird song right now. So, shut up. And it was a good experience here. They worked very hard. I'm very proud of your kids, of the Calvary kids, because they worked hard in spite of all the hassles that we put them through. So I think it was very worthwhile. I'll never do it again.
Remember this bathroom? Didn't have any paint on the wall there at all. Much better, much better. Blue is much better than this color. Okay, let's walk around the church and see how the rest of it looks. We call it the finished product. We're packing up, ready to leave. Monday morning, 8:07 in the morning. We got up at 6 this morning. We didn't really do anything down here. The basement's already finished off. But they're cleaning up upstairs. Cleaning up, huh? Hey, nice paint job. Remember this room? Several colors. This is basically a Sarah Cindy product. Nice, now they have a nursery. Where are we at? The sanctuary. See those light things up there? Those are very dirty. And full of a million bugs. Took them down, scrubbed them, dried them, put them back. Debbie died.
Oh. Cleaning the carpet.
We got a little paint in the carpet.
Knees here on the floor. I don't know why.
Nice color. Peach tent.
I don't know why all the bees are there.
Because they were in here and they killed them.
No, exactly.
They want to be killed.
Exactly.
Finished paint job. 249 hours. 249 man hours spent at this church. Another classroom we painted. It was kind of a tan color. Painted it blue, did the trim. It's Carol Burnett. Why does she always run when the camera shows up?
Did you get the bathroom?
Here's the kitchen.
I don't know if it's soap, but did you get it?
Painted it yellow, painted the trim. Every church should have a kitchen. Don't you think so, Cindy?
I think so.
Don't forget the door. We painted the door and the trim. Nice t-shirt, Greg.
Oh, my God.
Get a headache? And last but not least, the double doors entering the church. Nice, nice white paint job. Well, it's almost time to go. Hey, where'd you come from, little boy? Are you going on an outreach? Hey, boy. Hey, little boy. Have you been to New York? Have you been to New York? You ready to go? Lock it up. Let's head out. Thanks. Ready to go? You want to go? You want to go bye-bye?
Today.
I'm glad you made it today.
Today is Wednesday. The group is here. I'm really honored to get to meet the group. My name's Pastor Jones, and I'm looking forward to meeting the other group. But I'm praying very greatly for Monday to come. That way, because they be leaving. Wow, what a miracle. Today is Monday. They're on their way. They're going to leave. Goodbye. It was nice meeting you all. Boy, what a short trip. It's great when you're having fun.
Uh-oh. I got caught.
And they called this contemporary.
Look, a native white boy.
White man, no picture in my hat.
Hey, Injun, you told me that before. The turtle head, turtle museum, which is shaped like a turtle.
Yeah, a little hole right there. That's Niagara.
What little hole are you talking about?
Hey, man, that little hole down there, that's Niagara.
Yeah, that's the big. Oh, wow!
There's Meg.
Niagara Drain.
Can we take a hike down to the bottom?
The canoe trip starts right over here this weekend.
I gotta go now.
Lot of water.
There's one of our canoes down there now. It's the Cedar Point. It's the Cedar Point Tower. We got here A. We're in Canada A. Another accident A. This is the Queen Elizabeth Highway. Come on, motor home. You can do it. Come on, squirrels, pedal. We got diesel squirrels, Greg. Is Mark going to the girls' bathroom? Look, he's right in line with him. Jeff's considering the girls' bathroom, too. Oh, Sarah. She just lost 10 pounds. Yep, Mark just left the girls' bathroom. How'd he get away with that? It's the real thing. What's he waiting there for?